Well, here I go. I mean, it's fine. It's rehab, you know?
We'll see you in a few weeks. Hmm?
We're proud of you.
Do you want to come in?
Oh, absolutely not. I fell in love hard with this girl who looks like a little kidney bean. She's coming back.
Georgie, she dumped you, dude.
I've been feeling bad for a while.
Could be trauma. What do you remember about your early teens?
May, please don't bail on yourself.
This is really hot.
Yeah, you know you can take the front door, right? This isn't prison.
You're done.
I just want to move forward and they keep pulling me back.
May,
what? Listen, I've got to run, but I'll see you tomorrow, yeah?
So you two are snacking fresh?
Can you promise me that you're not going to self-destruct?
Of course I'm not going to self-destruct.
So what are you going to do now?
I think I'm going to self-destruct.
Do you want to talk about my personal despair?
You're very now.
I don't actually identify as a woman these days.
What do you identify as?
Kind of like an Adam Driver or a Ryan Gosling.
May Martin!
You have a platform and an opportunity. You'll be like John Wick.
I've always wanted to be John Wick.
May, why are we under here?
I'm not sure.
Look ahead. Leave all that toxic in the past.
I don't want to die in Canada.
Oh my God.
My God.
You guys are a lot.
We have an intimate relationship, which means we do a lot of righteous snarching.
Oh my.
I wish I could just start fresh,
but I just keep replaying the past.
You have a career. You got a girl who loves you. Don't throw all that away.
Are you nervous?
Are you?
No.